I can see past the present, the eyes don't compare to the mind. Live my life unrestricted by time, in a world that's infected with crime. I rise from the grind, I align foresight with the signs.
Let's send out some emails for this art fair in about a week. Hopefully it don't look shitty. Yeah, and it's May. Happy birthday to my grandma. It did a lot for me, man. Just really appreciate it, man. Just really appreciate your family. You know what I'm saying? Some of your family gonna be negative, but you know. Getting the rest of this stuff ready for the art fair. About 4 days. Just basically pricing it up. Seeing which pieces I want to sell. Got a nice little amount.
All right, art fair starts tomorrow. Today, Friday. I'm just making a couple more pieces. I'm going to be on the news, Channel 7. I'm not sure which time they're going to air it. But yeah, they're going to ask me about probably like 2 questions. You know, something a little brief. Uploading this, what, April? This the April vlog. Hey, after I get on TV, man, art prices going up, man.
The art fair tomorrow. Gotta be there early. Like I said, I'm gonna be on the news and shit. I'm gonna be the next fucking clip and shit, nigga. Niggas fucking out here, man. You see the motherfucking shoes, nigga. Fuck Detroit weather. Nobody wanna deal with that shit. Who fuck controlling this shit, son? Yo, dead ass
is gonna be raining in May. Yo, dead ass, son. Come on, son.
By selling work here at the Palmer Park Art Fair or in our summer jobs program.
And, you know, for our firstborn, he was with you from the start, right?
Yes, we've had, this is our 3rd year of having the youth in the art fair. And every year we switch it up a little bit, add some new artists and carry over some.
And tell us about the program in which you pay these teenagers to make art and then you give it away. And tell us about that.
Right. So that's our summer jobs program, and we call it Paint Detroit with Generosity because last year, in our 1st year, we hired 4 young people and we donated 19 original paintings to 19 nonprofits. We are fundraising for that this year, and hoping to hire 5 or 6 youth this summer.
That's fantastic. And this event starts today at 10 o'clock. And,
in front of that green screen and do a little bit of weather, and you'll be all set.
Yeah.
Right? We are at Palmer Park, and this art fair opens up today. One of the really cool things you can do is get up close and personal with some of the local artists. This is Firstborn. And say hi, Firstborn. Yes, and he's going to be drawing a caricature of me. Firstborn is working on it right now. He's got the picture going and everything. He's hard at work over here. You mentioned the local artists. Plenty of that. Plenty of artists from all over the country, including the world here at the Palmer Park Art Fair. But right now we're focusing on the teenage artists from the city of Detroit. Vicki Elmer is with us. She's the co-founder of the Mint Artist Guild. And tell us a little bit about that.
So Mint Artist Guild teaches business, career, and life skills, and then gives our youth opportunities to use their talents and make money either by selling work here at the Palmer Park Art Fair or in our summer jobs program.
And, you know, for our firstborn, he was with you from the start, right?
Yes. We've had, this is our 3rd year of having the youth in the art fair, and every year we switch it up a little bit, add some new artists, and carry over some.
And tell us about the program in which you pay these teenagers to make art and then you give it away. And tell us about that process.
Right. So that's our summer jobs program, and we call it Paint Detroit Detroit with Generosity, because last year, in our first year, we hired 4 young people and we donated 19 original paintings to 19 paintings to 19 nonprofits. We are fundraising for that this year and hoping to hire 5 or 6 youth this summer.
That's fantastic. And this event starts today at 10 o'clock and it opens tomorrow as well at 11 a.m. But you're going to have a lot of teenagers here and a lot of art up on these walls in this tent, right?
Right. So we'll have about 10 teens in the tent. I just got a text. One of them's having transportation issues, so I may have to go pick her up a little later. But yeah, about 10 teenagers. Cass Tech is well represented. We have our first time a team from St. Clair Shores. So they're mostly Detroit, but from all over.
And some of the art that we're looking at right now, all of the art that we're looking at right now, that is done by teenagers.
Yes, it's all created by young people ages 13 to about 19.
That is fantastic. Vicki, thanks so much. And great job with what you're doing with the program. And again, you can see these young artists here at the Palmer Park Art Fair. Starts today at 10 o'clock. We want to see you out. If you can't make it today, tomorrow's going to be a great day as well. Starts at 11. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
Can we get a shot of that character?
Firstborn is still working on it now, but yep. It's pretty good. He's got the glasses. He's got the hat.
Oh, that's good.
I mean, he's being very kind to me, too. He's, those lips are, I mean, I got those thunder lips, man. I'm telling you. Pucker up, baby.
Oh, that's good.
He's going to say he's going to run out of ink.
It looks good, Ryan.
It looks really good, Ryan.
Thanks, guys.
That's good. I like the crayon that they were using in that sketching thing. What do you think about that crayon?
Crayon.
She can't say crayon.
Crayons. Crayon. A box of crayons.
Choice. You can use it for anything you want.
So
anyway, I'm
going to
give you...
Some of your stuff reminds me of being a kid. Art on the trains.
Yeah,
and
it's
come
just
out
need
the East Coast.
Oh,
you live in New York, okay. New York for a while or something?
That tells you what you need. And I'm Colleen Wilson.
Sorry,
and that's
okay.
If you need me, contact me there. That's
Yeah. Yeah. Those trains even come through here.
I usually...
Those trains from East Coast pass right through here.
Yeah, like the Amtrak or something?
What?
Talking about the Amtrak or something?
No, I'm talking about the train yards.
As long as you know, and it doesn't matter what.
And I remember as a kid, we used to jump some of those trains.
Yeah.
But you'd have to be smart knowing to hop off because you wouldn't be gonna ride. Go out too far.
You'd get caught or something.
Yeah. Things were different, man. I'll tell you, it's like I was almost don't recognize this planet.
Good to meet you. No, I'm only.
Is it okay if I hold this?
Sure.
Yeah.
It's cold. That is very colorful.
Thanks, girl. I'll see you soon.
How are you?
Okay.
Good.
I don't know where to leave the rest of the
people. You know what it says?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mark Cable's right.
Okay, the wind keep hitting at random moments.
This one back up.
It's just art life for real.
Just to block the wind.
Okay.
What do you
want to
do?
Man, here
I saw him roll it off, so maybe it doesn't.
What, the flex?
Yeah. Yeah, because if we put this one back, we won't have some windstorm in here.
It's cold.
But it feels like all.
Yeah, you stay east, you get out of here.
Probably wind sense.
Oh, my swag.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's Robert.
Our business bitches no feelings. Like, lawyers bitches no sales. The oil got me straight lean.
That floor got me straight lean.
Look like water. Look like water. Man's on deck like a little bright water. Trying to pop a little bit of water. They get your feelings hurt, water. Too much, motherfucker. Too slutty free.
You should go to HFA. What up?
Breaching by security if you do that. No, you can shoot it because we 50 for a pretty little snow. Back from the fair, I'm at Vicky's house. I'm about to go to this little artist party dinner thing in this mansion. But yeah, I think that's beautiful. Second day at the fair. Say cute animals, cute crochet animals. Who is that? He look mad as hell.
That's fine. That's what it's supposed to be.
I forget, but it's
part of that one. Okay.
Hi.
Is that in Detroit?
I thought you were part of the furniture.
Do you know what building this is? What building is it?
I don't know.
I think it's cool. Seems to me I should know.
Here are all the buildings. Is that the Sebastian building?
That's what I was wondering about. Oh, what's the street scene? Is that a street scene?
I don't think your dad should be able to.
Well, that's beautiful.
Hi. End of the fair. Thank you to everybody who bought a piece. You should say your real name. Like, man, shut the fuck up. Nigga trying to tell me how to brand myself and shit. I got this. You feel me? I feel like people be trying to underestimate what I know or some shit, man. I'm gonna tell you like this, though. I ain't even gonna try to talk shit about whatever. Talking shit about people ain't even worth nothing, bro. Let's say it's like somebody close to you or some shit, man. But I am breaking mirrors, though. I said, I'm going to tell them whatever I want to tell them. I am who I am. And you don't really know who I am. I'm still finding out who I am. Just don't underestimate me. And if you do, I don't give a fuck. You can keep that shit over there. Keep your opinions to yourself. Because don't nobody give a fuck. I'm gonna say what I say. I don't give a fuck what you feel about it.
Fuck all that holding tongue shit. Motherfucker, I ain't no little ass kid. And I don't give a fuck about being grown. Because what I'm trying to get towards is, and what I'm on the path to is more than being grown or some shit. Fuck that shit. But it is what it is, though. I understand. You know what we living in. And I feel like we follow a lot of shit too blindly. Or we just say some shit out of a book. Like we just follow that too blindly. And it's just really just on some ego shit. YouTube, what is up, guys? It's your man, Firstborn here. Back today with another psych. Nah, that shit corny as fuck. Don't you hate them motherfuckers on YouTube? They be like, what is up, guys? From bullshit.com. Here back with another video for the new me eating my own shit. So yeah, guys, I know you guys requested this video. I'm telling you guys. I had to go to the post office, ship this package. Another brick I'm shipping, you know what I'm saying? Keep that on a hush-hush, though. And about to go get my tickets for this, the Orioles concert. So, yeah, down at Elk Club. Mexican town with the motherfucking beans and shit, son. Take down these pieces from my mural I did up at the performance gym on Grand River. Plus, he's moving the location, so taking the drywall out.
And then the work is done, fellas?
You just press the button and it go in.
Put it in reverse. Smash up on it. Right, you need it to come down, man.
Alright, you got about three pieces down. Some of them not gonna come out. I ain't tripping though. Trying to see if this bit come down. That's probably gonna stay up. We want these anyway. It's probably not gonna come down. I'm trying to get this though for real. Got done taking the drywall down. Probably gonna
probably gonna order a U-Haul tomorrow so I can get the rest of my shit from my mom's house and the rest of the shit from here. Alright, I'm mostly gonna have everything, so we're just gonna find a venue for a show to happen. Like money. Getting the rest of my shit from my mom's crib. Got the new one. Stuff. It's definitely the last trip. Okay. Last time in the gym. That's when I'm coming up here to get my fucking money.
Winter, but I noticed that you do all that. You like the 2D stuff, so we're going to have some variety.
Probably about 10 stall cars just in that out.
What I'm thinking about, yeah, basically like just some shows and some pop-ups. Yeah. So if you know any like venues or something, just, you know, send me a link or something.
Have you heard of Gallery Bypass?
Gallery Bypass. No. What that's all?
I don't know if they're still looking for vendors.
He's on probation with full search terms.
I'm turning the U-Haul back. My grandma low-key hit it. Let's hope they don't notice. That view. shit. God damn. Okay. Yeah, I'm done. With the stuff from my okay, I'm done getting the stuff from my mama house, so I'm just basically putting it up right now. So a lot of new shit coming soon, man. I'm just grateful. You know what I'm saying? Everything working out, you know what I'm saying? New opportunities and all that. Yeah, so I got all my shit back from my mom's crib. So now I'm just working on some artwork. It's the new style I was trying out. Collage. This collage with my stuff, you know, all together in one big idea or many ideas. Doing it on random different surfaces. This one on like some type of little cardboard. I spray painted it gold some years ago. Got my hot glue gun. Got a whole little box of just stuff I can use in these type of pieces. Hey, I'm just expanding on shit, man. Future looking good. Fuck all that other shit I wish a nigga would. My mind not stuck in the hood. I'ma just let Jimmy do this. Alright, I'm getting ready. Got a little model thing. At 4, start at 7, but I gotta get there at 4. Yeah, be dropping these soon. Little pyramid, a lot of shirts. But yeah, today is gonna be the first day I model. So, gotta get there early for fitting this shit. Down at St. Andrews, the Wire Detroit first show. So yeah, this should be good. It will be good. Couple hours to the show. I'm gonna be the first one to walk on the stage and shit. It's gonna be good.
Yo, man, there's a lot of brothers out there collecting and perpetrating, scared to kick me out.
Man, you've been doing all this dope producing. You had a chance to show more time.
See what you want me to do.
Setting up. Never been up this far. It's gonna be dark down there. I hope they can see that artwork when the show starts. They got lights. Finally done. Them damn briefs and them tight ass pants had my balls hurting. But it was a good ass show. Alright, getting ready to go to the Orioles concert. It's gonna be my first punk show. This finna be a breeze.
We played that song so many times, I keep fucking forgetting the lyrics. For some reason, something in my brain is like,
we don't give a fuck!
I've just been maybe smoking too much pot, my mom would say.
Yeah, thank you very much. It's good to be back in Detroit. We haven't been here in like
since you made cars. Sheep. Sing, motherfucker, sing.
Thank you. person in there. I'm gonna tie it up. You know what I'm saying? Tie it up, maybe. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna go to the post office.
This mural video is uploading.
Taking forever.
Just finished up this commission for my man's Enoff. I call this the LS Duty Ski Mask.
Coming to pick up this too.
This is the LS Duty cutoff jacket vest thingy majig, whatchamacallit. So yeah, I'm gonna drop them soon. I don't know. I wanna get some pictures of some people in them. So far, I only got like one person who got them. Shout out to Dolly Mama. And there's gonna be two with Enoff. I'll probably take one picture in them. I only wear them bitches once.
Okay, today is Friday, 26 May 2017. Haven't drinking any water. The Nazis are taking off. But last night I broke my light bulb. I just wanted to say that. But anyway, I'm about to figure out what I'm about to draw later. I got this Team Monster Rally drawing later. Couple hours at MoCad. Let's see. So yeah, basically live art. Got my paper and shit. I just gonna do some little light sketch before I go down there. I just, you know, ink it, color it down there. It's gonna be about an hour, so I ain't really gonna do a lot on this paper now. But yeah, that's gonna be the next clip.
Hey,
This is firstborn food. Feel me? You see that over there? Pineapples. This bitch in a trash can. Got strawberries, some little bananas, regular bananas. Dr. Sammy said, don't eat. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Go on, put a motherfucking banana in that goddamn smoothie to make it smoother.
fucking little whore.
Put some motherfucking cinnamon in here.
Working with the Dookie Brown ketamine.
Oh yeah, and I got like some little Simply Lemonade peach thing in here. Just cause I ain't trying to get it. Oh, and some bromelain powder. Then, yeah, I'm tripping. No bromelain, moringa powder, vegetable powder. I put that in there too. I got bromelain, but I had some, but that's that what mama crib. You know how that shit go. I did grab some herbs when I got kicked out though. But don't tell nobody. Alright, make sure nothing. I didn't plug it up. Firstborn food, one of many. Got him from popping you on broad day. Hope that fireproof, bulletproof, or you gon' pay. Yeah, my red light bulb broke. I just recorded a new song. I'm waiting for this other beat to download. The internet being shitty right now. Some shit I'ma do with Gyro Yamada, bro. Celestial Talent, you know what I'm saying?
Catch a nigga slipping just the blazing, that's a bonus. Chamber long as Tommy Chambers, nigga, meet your maker. I salama, leave him lakeside. Bells can't save him when them shells start raining. That's my mama, then you raise me right. Too busy paying price to wash away his sins. But I'm the only nigga fucked up in the end. That's the shit that happened when you put a book before your kids. The only girl I had a love turns to a bitch. If I ever see it, man, I got a gun, she getting hit. That's as honest as it gets. I done a lot of shit I ain't proud of, but I wouldn't trade it for heaven. 11 Mac 11s in a tray, 5-7. Bet that shit'll get to talking if you ever got a question. Never met a person.
It's like my favorite rap song ever, bro.
I'm about to play that song I just said. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this beat, Gyro.
Excuse me.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with this beat Gyro sent me, but it's about 2 minutes. I barely even heard the full thing because the shit was skipping and stopping. I did some shit I just did called Middle Point.
Produced by Yamada Forever.
Talking about the street.
West side of the D is where you find me. Love and the wrong person can be blinding. Abstract pain look like I'm scrying. In the middle point, I ain't talking about the street. West side of the D is where you find me. Love and the wrong person can be blinding. Abstract pain look like I'm scrying. How your mama doing dangerous shit? I don't know. Last time we talked, she got out the hospital. Tired of rapping about that shit, man, I'm moving on. Living through my work, pain print on my soul. A couple times I been compared to asshole. Shook his head before, so I guess it passed on. 16, got the house to myself, I'm doing rituals. Centipede crawling on me in the living room. It's quick enough to art out my old room. Burn my body when I die, I don't want a tomb. I was on the news, I don't even watch the news. Go ahead, ignore me, I still got your news. You just mad cause you can't make me miserable. If you know everything, why you miserable? Ignoring your emotions, that shit ain't spiritual. Had to let some shit go to reach my pinnacle. In the middle point, I ain't talking about the street. West side of the D is where you find me. Love and the wrong person can be blinding. Abstract pain look like I'm scrying. In the middle point, I ain't talking about the street. West side of the D is where you find me. Love and the wrong person can be blinding. Abstract pain look like I'm scrying. In the middle point, I ain't talking about the street. West side of the D is where you find me. Love and the wrong person can be blinding. Abstract pain look like I'm scrying. In the middle point, I ain't talking about the street. West side of the D is where you find me. Love and the wrong person can be blinding. Abstract pain look like I'm scrying.
Yeah, I'll get bro shit. Fish out of water 3, divine transmutation. If that ain't the best title ever, I don't know what, motherfucker, cuz. Divine transmutation for real, you feel me? Let me see if this shit downloaded.
Nope, it's at 61.
Probably gonna do a hook on it. Probably cause shit about 2 minutes.
In the middle point, I'm
just connected that shit
street
to the TV.
West side of the D.
This where you find me.
Love and the wrong person.
You can't be blinding. Look like I'm scrying.
In the middle point, I
ain't talking about the street.
West side of the
D. There's some more shit.
Ain't no walls. I used to get in trouble for it. Now I get paid for it. I guess I was meant for it. Can't make an altar, so I got a vision board. Got a lot of shit to do, but I'm never bored. Try to talk down me,
I wasn't going for it.
Paint on my pants,
got my Uber driver worried.
Walking out the voodoo,
sound like I'm Hulk Hogan.
Fucking on ocean while I'm in the ocean. Got your intention, but it still need emotion. Allergic to that bullshit, got my lips swollen. A huge ending to a new beginning. Having a sense of symptoms in the kitchen. Tripping. Why the fuck you always bitching? She rap in her appearance. They rapped in their opinions. Meanwhile, I'm wrapped in my vision. Fuck the Migos, my culture is hidden. I don't swipe, but my pieces is hidden.
No diss to Migos, but you know, that's just like. Oh, nigga, not that close, man. Should have said no Migos, but my culture hit him, but that's just how a nigga be talking. So, it's about 4 in the morning. I gotta get up in 6 hours or so. Gotta take this art down to the U of M.
gonna have a mid-artist show the first, I believe, of June. So tomorrow, or in a couple hours or whatever, be setting up for the show. Gotta take these doors down there. I'm about to show y'all. We'll just show one of them. Yeah, this one. Y'all saw this before. Cause I did a fucking time lapse on it. So I got this door and another door. Shout out to my man Ronnie for helping me take this downtown. Well, it's gonna be Midtown. You know, next to fucking Whole Foods. And I was in the hood while you were shopping at Whole Foods. Word to Lil B. Let me pause this. Freddie Gibbs. Okay, like I already showed this door. It's about 10 in the morning. And this door. Taking this to U of M. Midtown. This shit was such a bitch to get up the stairs. See how that shit is, man.
Would your beat suggest?
Feel what?
What does your work address?
This one. This one about how like some of our DNA is kind of like plants taking in nutrients from the sun. A collective growing process, you know.
Seeds
growing in the dark, you know what I'm saying?
I like
kind of relating to the womb a little bit.
Is that all burnt?
Yeah, wood burner.
Wow.
Yeah.
I like that.
And there's some back here.
I see a bees. I heard on the news. On the news today that we lost another, Michigan lost another third of their bee population.
Yeah, wow. But this one about kind of escaping out the madness and like kind of unlearning what's been taught to you.
Yeah.
Trying to seek something different, you know.
I like your choice of doors too.
Yeah.
I think it's an interesting metaphor. Yeah. And nice, about the right size to work on.
Yeah, you know? Definitely.
Yeah. Smart.
I'm not even sure. Are they? I see people sitting.
Yeah, right. I've been down a couple times. I come down sometimes, but
right.
I wondered if it was up and running. And
I've seen some tests, you know, but I'm not sure.
Is that right? Yeah.
I'm not sure if they actually, you know, letting people.
Right.
Yeah. Pretty sure if they let people drive on it or something, it would have been on the news or something,
yeah.
Some type of article or something. I don't know.
It's a language.
It's nothing
stupid and fruity,
going on. It's the way we talk. It's the way we live. Those are my.
Okay, this is the end of the vlog. But who is that? Oh, who is that? Where the fuck is Noor? Noor, where are you? If you watch this video. If you're watching this video, Noor, just let me know you're okay. You deleted all your Instagrams. Where are you? Yeah, I think you got some work in this show, actually. Where the fuck are you, Noor? Hashtag find Noor Shaw. But yeah. Got this show. Motherfucking fly. Landed right on my nail, bro. About three of these bitches just in this bitch taunting me. Anyway, man, I'm in this Mint Artist, Mint Alumni show. How bad this fucking fly. Okay, yeah, I'm in this Mint Artist Alumni show. Summer in the City, that's the theme. It was kind of hard to make new shit for this show. But, you know, the whole putting out thing over the last couple months and just getting everything. But yeah, I got about two pieces in there. It's a door, two doors. That's on June 3rd. So in the next vlog, we'll see. I'm going tomorrow, June 1st. Oh yeah. New book bag I did. LS Duty, you know, Evolve. This is originally a Western Union book bag. It has 3M lining. Hold up. Let me see if it will show on the camera. No, it doesn't show on camera. Well, hold up. Yeah, it might. I'm gonna take a picture. No, it still don't show up. Yeah. Firstborn88.bandcamp.com. New art. Collages, all that. Support the boy. I appreciate every fucking thing.